Welcome to Win Online, your channel for educational videos. Today I will be model reading Write English Book 3, Chapter 1 at the basketball game. So the first vocabulary word is scoreboard, the second is young, the third is old, the fourth is small, the fifth is big, the sixth is referee, the seventh is whistle, the eighth is fast, ninth is slow, tenth is tall, 11th is short, and 12th is basketball court. So now we're going to be reading this passage. It's called Slow and Steady Wins the Race. One day, Hare meets Turtoise. Hare, you're heavy and clumsy, Turtoise.
Turtoise, yes, but in a race, I am faster than you.
Hare, impossible. I'm faster than you, friend.
Turtoise, maybe. Fox, you be the referee.
Fox, okay.
Fox is very amused. The two runners line up.
Fox, one, two, three, go!
In the middle of the race, Hare stops.
Hare, I can easily catch up to Turtoise.
Turtoise walks on step by step without stopping. Hare naps for a while and then wakes up.
Hare, oh no, I'm behind. No problem, I'm faster.
He runs as fast as he can.
Fox, too late, Hare. Turtoise is already here.
The moral of the story, he who keeps going wins the race. So now we will be reading some grammar. The bear is shorter than the giraffe. The giraffe is taller than the bear. The bush is younger than the tree. The tree is older than the bush.
Is the bicycle faster than the skateboard?
Yes, it is. Which barbell is bigger? They're both the same size.
Which is the longest snake?
The brown snake is the longest snake.
Which is the fastest vehicle?
The motorcycle is the fastest vehicle.
Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, and comment on our videos. And let us know what else would you like to see. Thank you.